This is a brief campus tour of the Indiana Purdue University in Fort Wayne. It was filmed in May of 2008. I'm just going to take you through, and I filmed some of this at the end of the spring semester, mainly for those who are outside of the state who are considering coming to the school. I was not from Indiana either, and I came and finished my MBA degree here, which was a great program. But I didn't know a lot about the school, so I'm posting this, and maybe it will be helpful to anybody who's considering coming to the campus, just to give you an idea of what it looks like externally, just kind of give you a better view of the different buildings and things on campus. What we're seeing here is the student housing across from the campus. I stayed in Canterbury Green, which is next to IPFW as well. I would highly recommend Canterbury Green over the student housing. Better prices and taken care of very well. Also a high student population in Canterbury Green. The next few shots here are pictures taken from the parking garage, so you're seeing some of the buildings from up higher, and I'll go down later and get a closer view of some of these buildings. This is the baseball and soccer field out on the side of the campus. Here's one of the many outdoor parking areas on the south side of campus. There's also two indoor parking garages, which are very large. You can see the campus I believe it was built in the 70s, maybe even earlier. It's a mature campus. The trees are full grown and very well taken care of. And this is the Willis Family Bridge. Very popular site in Fort Wayne. Very well put together. This is Kettler Hall. A lot of things take place in Kettler Hall. There's the administrative offices, the registrar, the bookstore, and several classrooms. Here's another shot of the outside of the campus area, outside of Kettler Hall. This is the science building. It's one of the newer buildings on the campus, and the medical building right next to it. That's the Helmke Library. This is one of the student signs. It always has information running throughout the day. Another shot of the library. And this again is the medical building right across from the Helmke Library. This is the school mascot, which is the mastodon, which is not to be confused with an elephant, as I've been corrected many times before. And this is the Walled Student Union. A lot of the student body offices are there. A lot of career fairs are held there, dances, events, a lot of socializing there. This is the Visual Arts Building. One thing on campus that you'll notice when you come is there's a lot of wildlife. There is the St. Joe River that runs behind the campus. So you'll see a lot of animals on campus, squirrels, ducks, geese, rabbits, raccoons sometimes. lot of wildlife in the area. Up on the north side of campus is the Williams Theater Building. On the right there, the Reinhardt Music Center, which is an amazing building that is very new. And then the Medical Education Building, which is under construction right here. Here's another shot of the Reinhardt Music Center, which is an absolutely amazing building inside. This is the Gates Sports Center. One of the parking garages where I was filming earlier in this. This is the other side of the Helm Key Library. Here's the Willis Family Bridge again. You can see the student housing connects on the other side, which makes it easy to walk to campus. I'm going to post another item on YouTube for Canterbury Green, so you can check Canterbury out as well. This is the Engineering, Technology, and Computer Science Building. There's another shot of the building there. And on the left side of it is Neff Hall. And that is the end of my IPFW campus tour.